one is, I guess it's pretty dark. My uncle was a gay guy in the 1960s, was sent by his parents to a medically alternative place where they tried to treat him. He eventually escaped to San Francisco, came back years later when me and my cousins were born. He never was greeted by anybody in my family when he came back. He went home and killed himself. So this is for him. Basically, every time that I've ever slept over at my grandmother's house, in the middle of the night, she just like always screams his name, like always, unless she takes like super heavy sleeping pills. So this is what the uncle is called, Bruce, where are you?